For more than 30 years, the California Department of Pesticide Regulation has served a vital role, protecting human health and the environment for all Californians. While creating regulations and enforcing them is a large part of DPR's work, the department also fosters reduced risk pest management through many integrated pest management programs. Integrated pest management is often called IPM. At DPR, we like to describe IPM as any approach that uses the least toxic method to effectively solve pest problems. While there are many approaches to IPM, the first step in addressing any pest problem is to identify your specific pest issue. Then, you can use a combination of IPM techniques and practices, like eliminating access to any potential shelter or sources of sustenance, changing cleaning routines, or using mechanical controls, such as traps, to catch rodents, ants, or roaches. IPM also includes using beneficial insects, like ladybugs or tiny wasps, to prey on unwanted pests in urban or agricultural settings. IPM is an approach to effectively managing pests in the healthiest and most sustainable way possible. So what does IPM have to do with DPR? Part of DPR's mission is to foster safer and sustainable approaches to pest management. DPR does this by offering grants that fund research and other projects that identify, promote, and encourage the use of IPM in urban and agricultural settings. Through our school IPM, childcare IPM, community IPM, endangered species, grants program, and pesticide use reporting programs, DPR helps advance the adoption of IPM to protect human health, the environment, and our state's natural resources. DPR also recognizes leaders in sustainable pest management every year at the IPM Achievement Awards. Since 1994, DPR has awarded 169 organizations for their IPM leadership. DPR's leadership in the Sustainable Pest Management Work Group and other collaborations all help drive the transition to IPM practices. Interested in learning more about IPM? Check out our series of IPM videos on our California Pesticides YouTube channel.